What is up, guys? Buzzie here, and welcome back to another video. Today, I will be playing Minecraft. Yeah. And, I'm playing on my survival world, as usual. I actually didn't do anything ever since last video. I apologize for that. But today, I'm gonna go on an epic journey. There we go. I couldn't get anything, words. Okay, I need that, and I need this. Because I am dying. Sorry if you guys can hear my controller clicking. I'm gonna be getting a new controller soon, so you won't hear that. It's cold here. I didn't see this. How dare I? Oh my god. That's a lot. Oh my god. That is a lot of coal. Wow. Does it ever end? Is it just gonna keep on going? There we go. 18 pieces of coal, that's a lot. Okay, so basically I'm gonna go on an adventure to find a lot more iron, because iron is something I need in my life. Where should I go for that? Well, I have my giant tower, so I should be able to see where my house is. So here, come right here, jump. I will find a cave. Ooh. That's a lot of sheep, and that's a mountain. Oh, sugar cane, that's a cave. Life is good when you find sugar cane. Oh, wow. Iron right above the surface. If I could actually search tools. Stupid controller. Take out the sword. Oh my god, it's a ravine. Where's that zombie? I hear you, I don't see you though. There's always coal everywhere. I'm not complaining. No! Oh, Jesus. Gravel. Why does Minecraft have gravel? Alright, yeah, I'm definitely leaving that. Is that? I thought that was redstone. It's not. Let's switch tools. Yeah, good luck trying to get me jumped out. Jump. Hold up. Is that? It's actually floating. Good logic, Minecraft, good logic. I'm gonna search this cave, and then I'll go back to that ravine. Is this a mob spawner? Oh my god, I think it's a mob spawner. No, it's just a cave. Cave, I can't see anything in. Because I'm stupid and didn't make torches. Actually, can I make torches right now? Nope, I need wood. Come over here with my awesome stone axe. Why is this tree so big? It's a legendary tree, oh my god. I'm just gonna leave that thing. I feel like I'll get eaten by it. Oh, I don't like that. That one's legendarier. Is that gonna work? If it is, it's legendarier. Jump down there, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mess up this awesome water glitch. I thought he was still over there. Jesus, why? It's the second time I got jump scared in this stupid thing. Got more iron at least, that's good. Alright, I hear a Satan dog. I'm just gonna walk away like nothing happened. God dang it. I hate water. Is this a dead end? Oh. How convenient. A dead end. Great. Ow. Oop. Was that iron I saw? Yeah. It was iron I saw. Just gonna line this up. After I'm done exploring. I hate those stupid cave noises. They always scare me to death. God, there's a lot of iron in here. Hey. Oh, Jesus, that's a lot. Why do I hear silverfish? Yeah, I'm not going in that. Good luck. Trying to make me. Now, where's the sign? Grab this up, grab it up. Where's the other iron? I can't remember where. Oh, found it. Two pieces. Tip. I'm being ungrateful. I see you up there. Is that more? Nope, I just lost my mind. Oh my god, gold. Utterly useless, but still it looks nice. God, this cave doesn't end. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I was trying to mine iron with a torch, because that works. By the time I get out of here, I shall have a lot of iron. What? I heard the zombie, I don't see it though. Oh my god. Terry, why? Why? This is my single player world, I'm sorry. I have to. I apologize, Terry. That's how it's gonna end. I'm so mean. I'll have to tell him what I was doing. Oh my god, I feel like a jerk. Oh, that's pretty funny though. Oh god, I need to get to the house. yum on food. Yum, yum, yum. Can I go any slower up this stupid waterfall? Well, I shouldn't be complaining. This isn't even possible. Oh god, but Minecraft logic. What did I just pick up? Oh great. Oh my god, I would have killed myself. My heart went into my chest. Wait, into my throat, not my chest. It's always in my chest. Oh my god, that scared me so badly. I thought I was about to die and lose my mind. Wait, I already lost my mind. What am I saying? Alright, I hear. Oh god, I think that was a skeleton. So many creepers, so many creepers. Oh my god, oh my god. Run, forest, run! Oh my god, they're everywhere! At least I found my house. Yeet. I'm just gonna say that. I'm out. I ain't getting blown up today. You must be crazy. Alright, hold on. Come on, take out the torches. I'm placing torches all around my base just so no creepers or anything spawn here. If I walk in my house and there is like a creeper or something, life is over. Alright, but there's a zombie in my house, not a creeper. Oh no, it was right there. How dare you? Oh, mess you up. Die! There we go. Just die already! Well. And smoke this iron now. Oh my god, 30 iron? That's pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie. It's gnarly, man. Why do I have rotten flesh? It's useless. I just stick that rotten flesh in here. And then put this cobblestone, this gravel, this dirt, this sand, this arrow, the 38. No, I'm gonna keep those sticks actually. And to cook this mutton. Oh my god, that's a rabbit. Blech, that's disgusting. Alright, I'm gonna go to sleep before I die. Ooh, life is good, life is good. Jump, 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 jump. Grab that. Oh, 5 already. How much do I need for a chest plate? Oh yeah, 8. Just need 2 more. I just need 1 more, actually. Yes. So close, come on. Life will be good. I love a full, yes, full set of iron armor coming at you in 3, 2, 1. Yes. 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 Boom. Look at that. I am Iron Steve. Now I just need to make 3 more tools. Great. I'm gonna start off with the iron pickaxe. Because, you know, iron pickaxe is life. You know, you need iron to make, to get diamonds and gold. Gold is useless, but it looks good, so why not? I actually like decorating my house. Nice. Come on, just give me 2 more. Wait, give me 1 more. Just 1 more and I can make this. I'm gonna use my awesome tactics. The most awesome of tactics. You can tell I'm amazing at Minecraft just by how I'm doing this stuff. Boom. Boom. Tactics. Now I have full iron everything. I love life. Yes. What do I do now? Oh yeah, I'll make a bucket. I know. Just come down here, don't fall. We'll mine the sugar cane. I got a nice sugar cane farm going on here. I feel so bad. I still feel bad for Tyree. I'll explain later. Awesome. They take like 8,000 years though. No, I want to stick the sugar cane in the water. Life doesn't work. Alright, now it's going too far this way. Should be staying relatively near my house, but I did the exact opposite of that. Yay, my shirt came out of shade. Time for the other side. Sugarcane makes sugar, and sugar mixed with other stuff makes cake. And you know, cake equals love and life. So yeah, cake tastes awesome. Who doesn't like cake? It's just, it's too good. Alright, well that's all my sugarcane. That literally took me 2 minutes, 3 minutes to do. I need to calm down on my sugar. Yeah, buckets. I'm gonna go grab that lava. I'm also gonna make a sugarcane farm, cobblestone farm. I feel stupid. I can't remember what else I need. Are you kidding me? You're joking, right? You can't be serious. You're joking. There was 2 pieces of iron sitting right in the water. Come on, man. I literally went in the water like 18 times and I couldn't find nothing. Alright, well that thing died on the cactus. I really can't remember where this, lava thing is. This lava for good. I will use this lava for good. I am so sorry, sheep. Hi. Burn. Damn. Oh, whatever. Let's see here. I forgot how to make a cobblestone farm. Never mind, I remember now. What I definitely do know is don't make it out of wood. I've seen people do it before, it doesn't end well. Burns down, is what I'm trying to say. Life is good. I hate you. At least I have obsidian now. Alright, whatever. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And don't forget to check out Gamer Pro because he joined my game randomly. I had to kick him. I had to get rid of him. This is my world, not his. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Let's see if we could hit one or two likes today. That would be pretty cool. Hope you guys have a great day. And as usual, guys,